yeah. Jumpy.
Stand clear.
That door
sealed shut.
Let me.
Jumpy.
This light. Follow it. Now, how many fingers am I holding up?
Three.
Good. Now tell me your name.
I don't know.
He's fine. Memory loss, just like the other one.
What's going on here? Now.
You and I have the same employer. We all work for the Umbrella Corporation. The mansion above us is an emergency entrance to the Hive. You are security operatives placed there to protect that entrance.
What about this?
Your marriage is a fake. Just part of your cover to protect the secrecy of the Hive.
And what is the Hive?
Show them.
Accessing schematic of the Hive.
Raccoon City, nearest urban center. The mansion where we found you and through which we gained access to the train, which in turn brought us to the Hive. The Hive itself is located underground, deep beneath the streets of Raccoon City. A top secret research facility owned and operated by the Umbrella Corporation. The Hive houses over 500 technicians, scientists, and support staff. They live and work underground. Their research is of the highest importance. Its nature is classified. Our position on the map is indicated by heat signature.
Why can't I remember anything?
The Hive has its own defense mechanisms, all computer control. A nerve gas was released into the house. primary effect of the gas, complete unconsciousness, lasting anything up to 4 hours. Secondary effects are varied, but can include acute memory loss.
For how long?
Subjective. An hour, day, week.
So you're saying this place was attacked?
I'm afraid things are a little more complicated than that.
Sir, we've reached the Hive. Helon content is dissipated.
Makes it easier to work underground, thinking there's a view.
Looks like we're taking the stairs.
Status.
Red Queen is locked onto us. She knows that we're here.
Who's the Red Queen?
State-of-the-art artificial intelligence. She's the computer that controls the Hive.
This is gonna slow us down. Our route to the Queen takes us straight through these labs.
Rain, JD, see how bad the flooding is. Kaplan, find us an alternate route.
What happened here?
Five hours ago, Red Queen went homicidal. Sealed the Hive and killed everyone down here.
Jesus.
When we realized what was happening, my team was dispatched to shut her down.
Why did she do it?
That we don't know. But outside interference is a possibility.
Jesus! Hey, you okay? Here.
No, it was
fine.
Please,
come on. It's cold in here.
Are you... Do you remember anything? From before this?
No. No. Nothing before the train. You?